Yes. Yes, yes. Take a look. Until next time.
Forgive Ugor's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's been told. Please, our tribe suffers, and we need help. Our chief Yamarz was once a strong and proud warrior. Now he is stricken, cursed. He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. The giants sense this and intrude on our territory. Now they assault our very home. Yamarz refuses help, but I sense that you may be just what we need. Yamarz has demanded we stay inside the walls. We cannot leave. I must petition Malakath for relief. This curse must be lifted. But I cannot travel to Malekith's shrine. The ritual must be done here, and I do not have the materials I need. I beg of you, can you bring me Troll Fat and a Daedra Heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger, but I have no choice. And a Daedra, of course. But you do not know of Malekith? He is the Keeper of Oaths, the Master of Curses. He is quick to anger and slow to forgive. One who wrongs Malekith is one who will endure great torment in return. He demands loyalty and strength from his orcs. We have tried to please him. He is now angry with us, and so we suffer. Please hurry. We are counting on you.
I'm Siege!
To oblivion and back, as they say.
Fight! Fight!
I will stay excellent. Now, you must come with me. You become a part of this. You must be present for the ritual.
Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
It is time, Ymars.
You bring an outsider here. And now insist I call on Malekith for help, when he has clearly forsaken me. You try my patience, Ateb.
Doing nothing will not grant our tribe relief from this curse. We must try.
Fine. Let's get this over with.
Now,
our tribe, this long
we beseech you, aid us in our time of need.
Why are we bothering with this? You pathetic weakling! What's that?
Malekith has heard my pleas. He speaks to us.
You dare summon me, Ymars? What? What is this? You don't deserve to call yourself an orc. You're weak, you're small, and you're an embarrassment. You let giants, overrun my shrine. Bring me their leader's club as an offering, and I might release you from this curse.
So it will be. Malekith has spoken, Ymars. Your path is clear.
Very well. You, outsider, come here. I want a word. This is all your fault, you know. I'm stuck fighting a giant now, thanks to you. So you're going to help me. You're going with me, and you're going to make sure I don't have any trouble reaching that giant. Don't worry. I'll make it worth your while. This giant... it's not the only thing in the Fallowstone Cave. Getting to it isn't going to be easy. You're going to clear a path to the giant so I can conserve my strength. I'll make sure you're paid for it. So you meet me at Fallowstone Cave, and I'll get this over with. I can have my tribe back and you can leave us alone.
Wait, for you?
What is it?
What was that?
There's someone there.
I knew it!
Who in the name of Azura are you? A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here and stole it. Can you imagine? Took the only thing of value we had. If you have the guts to head into the Ratway and get my bow back, I'll pay you what I can. Thanks. It'll be nice to have it back. It means a lot to me. Are you kidding me? We're all alone out here except for a few guards who couldn't give a damn about us. We make easy pickings for thieves looking to steal everything we worked so hard for. Not only did they take my bow, but they took all of our coin as well. Nothing's sacred to these people. I bumped into them when I was coming back to my farm after buying supplies. I know those lowlifes took it with them back to the Ratway. They left an unmistakable stench behind. It was a family heirloom. I can't even put a price on how much that thing means to me. The Ratway is somewhere on... shouldn't be too tough.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
It has been a profitable journey.
Hey, move!
There's a chance this'll save me, then I'm taking it. I'll lead the way, but you'd better back me up. Let's get this over with. Surrender or die, Outlander. Don't make a mess of this. All right, then. Halt, Outlander.
Lay down your weapon. Surrender or die out there.
Weeks? Longer. Feels like an age has gone by. I haven't slept in so long.
Lead on. I'll keep watch from here.
Don't make a mess of this. All right. I'll go kill this giant. Unless, of course, you'd like to make some extra gold. Fine. Then wait here. This should only take a second.
Thank you. Responsibility. But you took care of him and the giants. Two problems solved at once. Now, take Shagril's hammer back to Largishburg, and we'll see about whipping the rest of them into shape.
Alongside you.
Lagersburg will not soon forget what you have done. But what of Ymars? I see. He did not survive. He died well? Ah, that is good to hear then.
Ymars was a coward and a weakling. His deceitful ways have cost you all greatly.
So he has been punished. And what of us? What fate shall we suffer?
You'll have to prove yourselves, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Gullerzo's in charge now. Let's hope he's a better chief. You place that hammer on the shrine. You're the only one who's proven worthy in all of this.
The ways of the Mystic are known to me. I have remedies and cures, should you need them. May your weapons be sharp, and your prey fresh.